Hello everyone, today is our second episode of the Road to 50 Million series. We're gonna play some matches like I always do, but first I'm gonna talk about some changes the game has made. There are three changes at the moment. One of it you may already see it, and this is it. This is the cup count system of the game. Basically, it's the ELO system. If you guys are familiar with other games like League of Legends, Hearthstone, Counter-Strike, Smite, Dota, or any other game, there's ELO ratings. So, of course, at Counter-Strike, you can go to Global Elite. You start with Silver, with League of Legends Diamond, also Silver, Gold, and that kind of stuff. And they brought it to this game, and they call it Cup Count. Here this is the career. Normally you had the fans here, now you have cup count. So the cup counts basically will show you what the best in this game. But at the moment, before I talk about that, this is the world leaderboard and this is the European leaderboard. But at the moment, the problem with this system, it got introduced yesterday. The problem at the moment is when you play against a bot, you gain the most cup count points. And this should not happen because we all can play against bot and we all can win against bot. And this does not show you who is the best. So they should remove that, because what we see here, you see the first place with the with a big advantage, like with 5k points above us, above me, above the rest of the rest of the, and this is because he plays with VPN. That means he only plays against bot, and when you play against a bot you get 60 points, while when you play against a normal opponent, like if we would say if I played like against Luke Jude, also a viewer of my videos, if I play against him and I win against him, I only gain like max what, 10, 20 points. But when I win against a bot, I gain 60 points. So the system right now is not fair and it's not how it should be. That's also what I wrote to the moderator, so I hope it will change it. In my opinion, when you play against a bot, you should not gain any cup count points. Of course, the fans are still here. Current of total fan count and the cup count. I'm not talking about fans, I'm really talking about only the cup count. And at the moment, like I said, it's not how it should be, in my opinion. I will show you in the matches later on what I mean by this. But first, let's see the other changes. At the moment, we have league tickets. Before we had the coaches, two coaches, three coaches, four coaches. Now we have the league ticket, and basically one league ticket is one match. And it's also got reduced in price. Normally you could play five more games for 100 gems, now 25 gems for five more games. So this is also good. And the last change is about the matchmaking system. They said matchmaking is now more fair. You get more opponents around your cup count. But because I have a really high cup count, I play against all kinds of players. So for me, that it seems like it's only made easier. Basically that. Now we will play some matches. I will show you and try to explain more what I mean with this cup system. So for the people that played any other game, a ranked system game, I'm talking about the PC games or PlayStation, Xbox, whatever, you have ELO ratings, and they brought that, basically that ELO rating, they brought that to Basketball Arena and call it cup count. Like, this is our first opponent, he has 2,000 less points than me, so if I win, I only gain like max 10 points or something. I will show you, I hope I can win so I can show you. So you guys will understand what I talk about. Okay, and you already gave up, so I can show you it very fast. See, like he has 2k, like almost exactly 2k points less than me. I gained 7 cup count points. And yeah, at the moment got 70k. So, but what will happen if I lost against this guy? I will lose maybe 20 points or maybe even 30, 40. I don't know because I didn't lose yet. This got introduced yesterday. And this is how ELO rating works in every game. Some call it ELO, some call it MMR. This game calls it Cup. So yeah, but and then what I mean with the bots is when I play against the bot has always at least 3k points more than the player itself. So when I play against a bot, it has all the time, it has 20k cup points. So what is happening when I win against him, I get 60 cup count points. But this is also a reason for people to farm against bots so they get higher in the leaderboard. And normally this is not something you want to create, but the ELO, because the ELO, ELO system, the cup system for this game is made to show you the best players of this game. When we look at the mega, like the fans rating right now, like I'm in first place, Fatisevli is in second place, then you got someone on the third, fourth, fifth, but we are not the best players of the game. Maybe we are good, yes, okay, but why are we in those positions? Because we play the most of the games. I played almost 15k 50k matches. The Fatih Sevgili also here once again 5 cup count points. Fatih Sevgili played also. Of course, it helps that we win a lot, so we get moved a lot faster to a higher position. But the top 5 or the top 10 are not the best players of the game. And this cup system is going to show you who is the best at the game. Not exactly, of course, but it is going to show you the best players of the game. But right now, you still can see a couple of the best players, but now what you will get, like I don't know about the Indian and the Egyptian players, how they played, if they played against bot with the VPN, but what is happening, if someone plays with the VPN, and VPN is forbidden to use at this game, you play only against bots, and you will gain, every time you win against a bot, you will gain a huge amount of points. So you will be moving very fast in the cup leaderboards. So of course, they said in the Discord chat, they said basically the cup system is the ELO system, like any other game. Then at the moment it's not made correctly, and I hope they will change it. The best thing would be when you play against a bot, you should not gain any cup count, not at all, just zero. That is my opinion, and why I say that, because it, nobody proves anything by playing against a bot. You lose, you win, it doesn't matter, because people will show you who's the best by playing against each other, not against bots. Okay, this game is very closely. I hope I explained the cup system understandable for you guys. Of course, as English not my main language. And let me know what you guys think about it. Did you play it already? Do you share the same opinion, or maybe not at all? What do you guys think about it? Like, this guy has had 14k cup points. Yeah, 14k, that is almost 3. That is 3.5k less than me. I only gain 1. And this is also how it works in other games. When you play against someone who has a lower ELO rating, you gain less ELO. When you win against someone who has a higher ELO rating, you gain also a lot of amount on Elo, because what it says is, okay, now you won against a player better than you, so you should move up faster than normally. And when you lose against someone who has less points, it basically says you lost against somebody who is who you are better against. So it's normal that you win. This game is go also very nice, and yeah, that's all I can say about the current cup system. I don't know. I don't know what to add anymore. I think I talked about it enough. And yeah, I hope you understand it, and I'm very interested in what you guys think. Right now, we see he has only 8,000 points. I gain no points at all. Is this normal? I don't know. I think I should maybe at least gain a little bit. Like, zero is maybe too much. That zero should be when you play against the bot. When you lose or win, doesn't matter. Against the bot, it should give you no points. Like, the fans is other story. Like, you can gain fans. That's normal. No problem. But not cup points. That should not happen. Okay, let's play against this guy. Alright, he gave up. I hope I can the game match me against the bot, so I can show you what I mean. Because at the moment I gained 7 points, 5 points, 1 point, and when winning against the bot, it's 58 for me. 58. So that would say if I win 10 games against such a guy, I gain already 580 cup points. While playing against normal games, I have to play maybe hundreds of games to gain that much. So basically it's just farming. It's just who wins against the most bots. Like, what I can do right now, I can try to figure out when there are less players in this game, like early in the morning or late in the evening. And then when it doesn't find me an opponent, it will probably give me a bot, and then I can keep playing on those hours. And what is happening is I will have an unfair advantage about other people, and that is not what you want. At least that's what I think. Again, only 5 points. By the way, got my win streak back up. I have 2 restore chances left. So I hope I can keep it at least for 2 videos, this beautiful win streak. Let's get straight into our next game. Oh, that was a nice save. Right, he has no energy, so okay. Dashed wrong. He uses his power up. Okay. I'm still not going to use my power up because I feel confident about this guy. When he dashed past me, it seemed okay. Okay. Alright. This power up is still not done. Oh, Alright, we got this. 4 more points. And okay, we're equal now. Let's take our fast guy and go for the 3-pointers. Let's take Ping now. Block this dash here. He has no energy. So, too late there. Got my 3 points. Alright, yeah, I got this, I think. And I got still my power ups left, but he does he dashes very nicely. Like, he's dashed a lot of times past me. Oh, come on, man! Right at time. Just want to play as much matches as I can. I'm gonna play, I think, 2 more matches, and that will be it for today. I didn't show you guys the amount of fans I have right now. It's almost 11 million. Yeah, I will show you. I will show you after these 2 matches. I don't know if the sound for you guys changed. Okay, I got some technical difficulties, guys. Oh, someone called me. That's okay. I don't know if you guys will see what happened, but I got something technical difficulties. The sound, I'm playing with earphones, and the sound got really disrupted right there. So I hope you guys have no problem with that. I will actually end the video after this game. Sorry guys, because I have to look into it what happened. Because the sound was very weird for me. Game is also in the pocket. Let's put the sound up a bit. Okay guys, well, that was it for today. Yeah, I'm gonna show you the amount of fans I have right now. Again, didn't gain any cup count because he has a very low rating. Let's see. Oh yeah, as well, Superstar Room open, but the rewards are really, really bad. Here as well, for first place only purple chest, so I don't know, every reward got downgraded. There are no good offers in the store. There is nothing. This time got also only more from the chest, etc. Then let's say take a look at the leaderboard. I have 590. The mega as well, first place in mega. As you can see guys, what I mean is, I'm online, right? So you see a green dot right here, and when you look at the opponent below me, the second place, he has no dot, but he has a boost on. And why is that? Is because he is playing with a VPN. So I know for sure he's playing against bot, and also it's literally like he's up with 4k points. That's not possible. Nobody played against this guy. Let's take a look once again. Two. The current up by 2.2 million fans, so that's going great. This is the leaderboard right now. So yeah, that's about it, guys. Oh, there's something wrong here. Yeah, there are a lot of bugs in this game. So yeah, guys, that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think about the new changes in the game. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.